Hey everyone, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming with Dynasty Warrior 7 Xtreme Legends. I will be covering Guan Ping's Legend stage today on Nightmare difficulty. I believe it's Battle Guan Castle. Oh, Conflict at Guan Castle. My bad.
Following the formation of the Three Kingdoms, the flames of war descended upon Nanyang in Jing Province. Ho Yin rose in rebellion against the Wei prefect of Nanyang. He joined forces with Xu's Guan Yu, and after removing the prefect, took up position within Guan Castle. In response, Wei sent an elite unit led by Cao Ren to the castle. Xu sent Guan Yu to Guan Castle as well, but it had already been surrounded by the Wei army. This battle almost seemed to foreshadow the much larger showdown between Wei and Xu that was to come. In order to realize Liu Bei's dream of a land of benevolence, this was one battle that Guan Yu and the Xu army could not afford to lose. Serving as one of the next generation of Xu officers, Guan Ping was in high spirits. He was happy to be participating in such an important battle by the side of his legendary father.
The reason Ho Yin took action was in order to save his people. We must support his noble efforts. This is also a chance for us to capture Jing. It will help brother in his quest to unite the land.
Yes, father. I shall do whatever I can to help.
I'm counting on you, son. We must now head to Guan Castle to save Ho Yin and the people. We must rescue Ho Yin at once.
All right, Guan Ping time.
I see the reinforcements have arrived. Fine. We'll crush them together with Ho Yin.
Now, your main objective is to go to the castle right now and save Ho Yin. However, if you want the nightmare weapon, do not save Ho Yin yet. Instead, rush over to the right-hand side and defeat Jin Ji and Kai Wenji immediately. That will unlock the nightmare weapon.
Here all alone? I such carelessness in the ranks.
Now I'm gonna show you guys that it's not safe to use the combo of Guan Ping, like I mentioned earlier. Look, I'm taking so much damage. Because he is a sitting duck when he does it.
I leave the rest up to you.
Must retreat. This is not the end.
So use the other combo I showed you in the character
Another
breakdown. That one is a lot safer. He doesn't stand there for long periods of time.
Oh, you just reached another level.
Gotta need health items for that. Ow. Ow, look at me, I'm dying.
Fight me now for glory.
I shall do my best.
You know, I better fix my health problem right now. You know how to fix it? Get a speed weapon. And my favorite speed weapon and weapon overall is the bow. Where is it? There it is. Ooh, I'm using the wrong weapon. Okay, let me get a Muzo bar here going. There we go. Now let's regenerate large chunks of health. There we go, full health. Go back to my weapon. There we go. See, I'm not learning my lesson. I should really use the other combo. Oh, I missed him. How did I miss him?
I must retreat.
No, he's dead.
This is not the end.
Another victory in honor of my father.
All right.
Morale will only weaken if we allow them to continue their advance. We must stop them.
Oops, horses can't go in, even though it looks like they'll fit in perfectly.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Where are you? Oh, well, behind me. Come out here. We'll take this outside. Launch him into the air, and then do continue.
I shall do my best.
I shall return. Remember that.
Now, you're thinking, hey Hanzo, you just launched him up again. Shouldn't you continue before your Muzo? Yeah, you cannot continue, because technically you are launching him twice with the C5. So he will perform an air recovery. So that's why I perform the Muzo, to keep him stunned and the attack continues. Because if I try to continue on, they will recover. So. Yeah, I know it's relaunched here, but you know what? You have to Muzo, because they will air recover. Because this is already locked up one. When I perform C5 right here, that's knocked up two. So I have to end with Muzo. And he lived, come on. You lucky, lucky man. Dead.
Now we can break this siege.
You mean I'll break this siege? You guys do nothing. Right, before you keep going, you might want to head back to the main camp because enemies are attacking it by now.
A true warrior indeed.
You might have to come back and forth for a while until it thins out the enemy officer herd. Because you will lose the game if Guan Yu or Ho Ying goes down.
Fight me now! I shall do glory!
Okay, one thing I don't like about this game is the stupid army guys always spawn behind you after your Muzo. And after you perform your Muzo, you can't move for a good 2 seconds. And that's when those army guys get like a 10 swings on you, lowering your health. If it wasn't for that little small factor, I don't think I'll be losing as much health as I usually would. But then again, if they fix that problem, the game will be too easy, so.
Lord Liu Shang, please go back. This isn't a place you should be taking the spoil.
You'll have to forgive me, Shun Zhao. Not only
what am I doing wrong? I can't seem to kill them in the combo. Yes, stupid army guys.
A friend in need. Isn't there anything we can do?
Lord Liu Shang, did you come here on purpose? I'll go help them.
You know what? I'm low on health again because this stupid army guys. Hold on, guys.
Xing Zai, what are you doing here? Actually, your timing couldn't have been better. I could really use your help right now.
Lord Liu Shan was just... Never mind. For now, we must focus on getting through this.
Ho Yin may have escaped, but he was nothing. I have my
he has not escaped. He's right here, under attack. I like the chemistry between Wong Pik and Xing Zai. I got all my health back.
I shall do my best.
That's one down. And I think I knocked the other one in the corner.
This is not the end.
Ooh, I'm lagging. Why am I lagging? Can the game not handle this corner? Oh, it looks like they're in the wall. Okay, I gotta get out of this area. My game's lagging. That's the first time I've seen that.
Now let's push the attack.
Okay, anyway, back to normal. Okay, now I just gotta head down to our main camp one more time, and then we can end this. think it's the harp girl. Yeah, it is.
I suppose I have no choice in the matter. I shall do my best. I shall be your opponent.
No use blocking there. It's unblockable.
Now leave the rest to me.
Oh, I see. This was a trap.
Yeah, I extended my combo here and did a reset so that I would do more damage to her. A reset is when you let the enemy recover and then you sneak behind them to perform mix up and continue your attack. Yes, it'll revert your combo count to zero, but it keeps your enemy off guard, so I say it's still a win-win situation. I treat the Dynasty Warriors series like a fighting game, and not a hack and slash. Because sometimes it does annoy me when other people think, oh, this game's always the same, there's nothing different, they should change the formula. And I'm thinking, well, it's not just pressing square, 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 and attacking enemies. You sometimes have to, like, get creative yourself. Whoa, hold on. He almost got me there. I treat it like a fighting game, so I don't always press square, 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 and get bored.
You must have angered the heavens to face me.
So sometimes when I see people review the game and give it a bad review, I'm just thinking, well, maybe because you don't like it because you don't know how to play it properly. Whoa! Aha! I blocked the whole thing in your face.
I must come back and try again later.
Another victory in honor of my father.
So as I was saying, yeah, when people review the game, give it a bad review and give the reasons, like saying, oh, you just hack and slash, you don't do anything else. I'm just thinking, well, maybe you aren't the person to review this game. Because, you know, it's more like a fighting game. You have to invent combos to juggle enemies, just like Street Fighter or Marvel vs. Capcom 3.
I have captured this area on behalf of my lord's ambition.
I'm not saying this game has no flaws, but sometimes people don't give it, you know, a good time of day.
Fight me now for glory.
How about this?
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Another victory.
Okay, he's dead. To me. Yeah, I'll end it yet. I think I'll kill a few more officers. I think I got someone unique in here. Yep. Go on, test it. I'll cost you.
I do not consort with
foul. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah, I was talking about people not giving this game a fair try because they just think it's just smashing buttons. Can I recover some health? Wrong weapon again. So I should need to pay more attention. I could have recovered a lot of health.
You will carry our honor across the land.
Well, Talren's right there. I guess I'll end it. But first,
I would not expect anything less from the
health, please.
God of war.
Thank you.
But I am not easily bested.
That makes two of us. Come.
Let them finish talking before I kill them.
The fate of my troops lies in my hands. I cannot fail them.
Zombie guys are annoying me.
I shall do my best.
I'm gonna get attacked in the back.
Of a true warrior.
Yep. Ow, ow, I get out. I should end this. My moves on me got drained again. From what? Dang, look at my health go down. But it's over.
Impressive spirit, boy. You win for now. Enough, my son.
Father.
The enemy will be back soon. More importantly...
Please don't subject Lord Liu Shan to any more danger.
You did very well, Guan Ping.
No, my lord.
I had no idea you were that strong. Wouldn't you agree, Xing Cai?
Yes.
My son, you've become very strong. You bring me great pride.
You must fight in order to accomplish something.
Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.